Hi, welcome to my channel. Thanks for stopping by. My name is Eugene, and we're looking at a bunch of little numbers that look like 80s retro here, but they are not. They are from Guardians of the Galaxy LEGO set 76231. This is from the Guardians of the Galaxy Holiday Special. If you've seen the movie that Disney put out this month about Guardians of the Galaxy, which I have not, but all of these I think are related to that. So we opened, this is day three. We opened this one already. We opened it this morning, so we're doing, just so you know, the structure. And I'll be probably saying it in all the videos, just in case you have missed out and this might be your first time you've been seeing it, or it might be you've been on me this whole ride this whole time. So, we are opening one, I'm opening one a day on the day of, so this is December 3rd, December 3rd. Right there, and then we are doing the stop motion reveal and stop motion in that video, and then we'll do a review, which this isn't of the review of what we opened this morning, of it. It's brief. We'll just talk about it. We'll look at it. Some of them are a little longer. Some of them are really short because there's nothing really to say. Where I'm just like, it's a dud, you know, like ugh. So we'll do that, and if you missed one, check out the playlist, Advent Calendars. And if you happen to want to not miss one, you can subscribe and hit that notification bell. And that will let you know every time there's a little video that comes out, and you won't miss out. In this month, we're going to be doing tons of these calendars all the days. There's going to be tons of videos. And so you might like stop motion. Some of the builds are kind of cool. Some of the builds were kind of eh. But we'll see what happens. And we'll go on a journey together. I'm really hoping to hit my stretch goal of 2,200 subscribers. So I'm really itching my way up, pretty much. And if you aren't a subscriber then, and you're on the fence, or you do have an account, and you're thinking about it, it doesn't cost you anything, and it really would help my channel out. And I really would appreciate it. So I want to say thank you for watching. If you are a subscriber, I appreciate you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And let's get on with this. So, with all that said, here is the base that they give for the Advent Calendar. It's a nice little base. It has like a robotic feel to it, like they're in a spaceship. You get a android. Like this to me looks like a little robot, maybe Rocket made. I have not seen the movie at all, so I cannot say if Rocket made this. I'm just assuming, you know, something that Rocket would tinker with and build a little robot. Just a guess. And then you do get, with Lego, they give you extra pieces, spare pieces. Usually it's the ones that you will just lose super easy. So those are parts. You can just put them aside. And then you can look at your little robot. All right, so we're going to look at the little robot. Does he look like a little robot? Yes. You can play with these. They can go up, down, so you can give him a little motion there. And it looks like he has little afterburners there, so he's a jet. And he slides. They made it so he can slide, which I do like. Right, so they put that bottom flat piece on it, smart, right? Then they wanted you to have the eyes that are tilted a little bit, like I have here. Let me tilt it a little more like that. So they want it like that to give it a little bit of motion and a little bit of, you know, and it does look like little eyes. I mean, it does look like little robot eyes, and I think these are probably blasters if I was a gambling man, or welding tool, or it would be something that, if it was Rocket that made them, it'd be some type of big gun, right? Is this piece, because then you have to break it down here, where if there's colors, great, it looks like blasters, the eyes are great, the little piece here, it is a small little build set, but, you know, you have to step back and go, is this worth buying this, right? The Advent Calendars are expensive. That, you know, if you bought it at full price beforehand, like off the bat, I think they're in the $50 range for Lego, and then like in the 40s, high 40s. I bought it on sale. I don't know my exact price. It was in the 20s. This one didn't get up in the 30s, and so I saved a bunch of money. You know, I saved some dollars, and so we're gonna say all these Advent Calendars, we got them for $24, right? We're gonna say a dollar a day. Then you have to break down: is this piece worth a dollar to you? Right? Does your child like this little piece? Is it playable? Is it displayable? You know, like if you're a collector, I'm going to say totally playable. You would, as a little kid, if they watched a movie and they liked the little robot, because it looks like a little robot to me, you can put it with your minifigs. It's displayable too. So you would know, you know, this is a little robot. You can tell that it's a little robot. Even from my angle here, it looks better from up top. So you could display it next to your Guardians of the Galaxy, and I think you'd be fine. Your child could play with this. They would, you know, they probably wouldn't break it up. They would fly it around with their other, with their minifigs. So this one, this day, I would say it's a good one. I would say, yes, is it worth it? It's worth that you would play with it. You could display it. Is it worth a dollar? Lego's expensive, so I'm going to say probably, you probably can get your money's worth with this one for a dollar, for this little mini set. If not, you can use the parts. The parts are cool. These are always good. The little dots, as they call them now. You get four. No, actually, you get more. You get six, because you get two on the back as well. And then you get these pieces. So, and I always use these, as when I was a kid, as missiles. This one is not a, you know, like, I've had that already in these openings where I'm like, garbage, you know, like parts, just flat out parts. So, unfortunately, some of them are like that, and this one, I feel like it's not just parts. So, you could play it, you could display it. What are your thoughts? Let us know in the comments below. Do you like this one? Do you have this advent calendar? Are you opening it up with me? You know, let me know in the comments below what your thoughts are. Thanks for watching. Stay collecting. Hi, thanks for watching that last video. If you liked it, why don't you hit the like button? If you don't want to miss out on further content, please subscribe or maybe check out the video over here.